Scotland, what does the future hold? Now that Nicola Sturgeon has resigned, we wait and see. We wait with great interest and see. But one way or another, even if we Scots don't always recognise it, God, the God of the Bible, is doing something. Sturgeon is going to stand down. Who is going to take her place? But the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, is somehow behind it all, even if we don't understand it. This country, the United Kingdom, has vastly changed in my lifetime, and it'll go on changing. Sometimes you might find these changes frightening or baffling, but change is inevitable. So let's see what changes come in the years ahead.